Okay. Well, you sort of a fantasy movie. Because when I was a kid and I would watch TV and you'd see, like, you know, Bob Hope would go over and do something on Jack Benny's show, and then Jack Benny would go and do something on Phil
yes,
Silver's show. So when you
classic.
Said, oh, come over, I mean, it's kind of fun to walk
oh,
over and do
classic.
That. Yeah, we had fun. We
and
had
they
fun.
Gave you that tiny little doggy.
Oh, yeah,
to be a dork, he comes in the motorcycle outfit with a helmet and everything, but we give him this tiny little chihuahua.
You know, that dog peed in the helmet.
Oh.
I didn't tell you that. I didn't want to say anything.
Oh. That meant that she was probably attracted to you.
Really?
She was leaving her scent.
I guess a lot of women are attracted to you. I'm hearing a lot about your marriage. Now, I've known you guys a long time.
Yeah, you know, we're working on it, actually. We, you know, thank you.
Was he your first boyfriend?
Yeah, yes,
so he's
yes.
Your first
yes,
boyfriend?
Yes, I know, and you know, I'm so...
Wow, that's...
And it goes to show you, because, you know, we separated to try and work things out separately, mm-hmm. and I'm so completely a married person and don't know anything
yeah.
else. I was asked out to dinner by...
Violet!
Hey, that's...
Wow!
That's
well, good luck. I mean, I thank hope
you.
Everything comes...
Thank you.
Because I read these silly
thank
things
you.
In
well,
tabloids.
Oh, well, don't do that.
Because I'm like, well,
don't
you know, I love
do
you guys.
That. Don't read that no. stuff. That's all. You know, if you want to read good fiction, pick up Hemingway.
Yeah, all right.
You don't need to read that, because that's all it is make-believe stuff.
Now, your movie,
I mean, you know, a romantic comedy is never going to go up against a big yeah. blockbuster like that and beat it.
No.
But the fact that, you know, I mean, after that, you know, we came in quite strong, and we're, you know, I mean, everybody is very
wonderful things about, and you can do Chewbacca's
reviews.
Hair.
And, who?
Chewbacca, you know
oh,
him
Oh, Chewbacca, yeah.
You
I
did,
thought you were
I remember
saying Tupac.
You went, no, not Tupac.
Although I swear, you know, if he wasn't on another show, I want to get Coolio on the show. I want to, you know, he's got those.
Oh, I know. You know, that's not your look?
Well, I just thought it would be funny if the nanny gave Coolio a haircut on the show.
I don't think Coolio would find it. But you actually went to beautician school, right?
Yes. Why? What makes Jill Queens?
Well, just what you said before me, sister. Blonde.
I really can't get out of Queens. Everything I do, every character I play comes from Queens.
Now, what is it you want to do? You want to do something with my hair? Is that what you have here?
What do you got?
I don't know. They put this stuff here,
oh,
and
yeah.
I said, you're the only person I would let touch my head.
Sure.
Now, what is it you want to do?
Well, you know, let's see
you
what we
Barbasol
can do.
Like it's my hair.
Well, sculpting gel with super shine. Gosh. It can't be a bad thing.
Come back. I Here's a scene from Beautician and the Beast while I'm getting my cranium massage. Take a look. Am I all done now? Look at this.
No.
I'm going to sit with Fabio right after this. Pick up your mic.